Hello, my name is Michael Schneider, and I will be doing my Computer Science Pioneer assignment on Yoshiro Nakamatsu. Yoshiro Nakamatsu, also known as Dr. Nakamatsu, was born on June 26, 1928 in Tokyo, Japan. He is a Japanese inventor who frequently appears on talk shows where he explains and presents his inventions. He has some unorthodox techniques for coming up with ideas. One technique that he likes is that he dives underwater and records his thoughts while underwater, because he claims that he thinks better there. His most famous inventions include the magnetic record sheet, which is a method for forming a signal record track and track loops, NRX, which is a way of creating oxygen and hydrogen, which is still used as a medical product today. He also created a protective case for the floppy disk and a head cleaning floppy disk. And finally, he made glasses in the shape of eyes so it would look like the person wasn't wearing glasses at all, which is also an early version of contact lenses, which are very popular today. But his most well-known invention has to be the floppy disk itself. The floppy disk is a type of disk storage using a thin and flexible magnetic storage medium. It is often stored in a plastic case and lined with fabric to remove dust. The floppy disk was the first way you can store data and information onto a physical item which can be applied to any computer that could read floppy disks. They were most often used to store advanced operating systems on top of the operating systems that were already in the ROM. In 1971, floppy disks became commercially available by IBM, which was the leading manufacturer and marketer of computers and electronics at the time. Before this, there was no way to have a physical copy of data and information in the palm of your hand. Floppy disks first became popular due to an increasing popularity of personal computers. People who had personal computers needed a way to save data into a physical copy so they could share it with friends or family. Now, the floppy disk has been replaced by a more portable and powerful form of storage, the USB. This is why you will most likely never use a floppy disk in your lifetime. The invention of the floppy disk has had many other benefits in other fields. In the health field, floppy disks help doctors track your medical history so that they would have more information on how to evaluate you. Each family could have their own floppy disk, which can be saved in a file for future use. In the law and government field, floppy disks can be used to track your criminal record and also provide evidence for trials. In the business field, floppy disks can be used to record transactions, sales, and overall information for your company. Maybe there is a floppy disk for every company that does business with you. Finally, floppy disks can be used personally to save pictures and videos from vacation, save your favorite music, and help you do your taxes. Yoshiro Nakamatsu's invention of the floppy disk is one of the greatest technological advances to date. Thanks for listening.